how he built it.
Yeah, sounds good.
you're supposed to stand there with your hands on your head.
Such a good turnout for the working bee today, and there's so many people out there doing stuff and bought their rakes and their shovels. So just want to say thank you. Big shout out to everyone who came and helped, and you guys are awesome. You make the dream work happen. So primo, yeah.
That looks cool. Kind of looks like a hot tub.
How you going, Doss?
Oh, you're trying to get videos, eh?
Yeah. Hola! We're actually, this is our resources this is currently.
This is our shed.
Sprawled out.
For all our beautiful resources that all our children use.
Yeah. So we're organising what is good for their learning and what maybe can go.
We're doing Marie Kondo. If it doesn't bring us joy, and if it doesn't bring the children joy, it's going.
Goodbye.
So obviously these cups bring them joy. Yeah, slow and steady wins the race.
So how much of this are you throwing out? Like?
Actually, we've got all that behind you there.
Yeah.
That's our kind of this pile, mainly because a lot of it's broken and they are hazards.
But we are really good at keeping things that you think wouldn't be beneficial and it would just be rubbish, but we reuse them and get them to like construct and make new things and recycle and
use their creative thinking.
Yeah, that's the creative, getting the kids in the creative.
Yeah.
It's good, it's awesome.
You'll be amazed, they make like crazy things out of these cups here.
Little communion cups.
But this is what we're doing today.
Awesome, guys. Yeah. Keep up the good work.